Christ, and Christmas is here. The next Sunday morning, next Sunday night, we'll be having church here. I like to always look to Sunday night as camp meeting time. Have a wonderful time. But we had a wonderful time this morning. I had one lady, now some of you that are here, and you're wondering who I am standing up here. My name's Corley, Brother Corley. This is my first day at the Northport Church of God. But I feel at home because the presence of the Lord is here. Everything is fine. One lady called at the parsonage this afternoon and said, "Brother Corley, if you're going to preach, I'll come." I said, "No, I won't be preaching tonight. Be with us. I'd like to invite each and every one of you to come and just see what God is doing here at the Northport Church of God." Somebody said, "Come and believe God." I tell you, you don't have to believe Him. Just come see what He's doing. Amen. God is moving and God is working. So I wanted to make that announcement that we wouldn't be having service Wednesday night. Tuesday, Wednesday, I'll be with my family in Mobile. Brother David Sanders knows how to contact me, and if there's anyone that needs me, I'll just make a run right back up here. But I'm happy to be in Northport. I'm happy to be with you fine people. And I'm looking forward to what the Lord's going to do for us. I just want to give every one of you an invitation. Now, if you home folks, you see, I can say this because I don't know home folks from visitors. So I can say to every one of you, that we won't see you here next Sunday. Come be with us. Come worship the Lord with us. Let the Lord bless you real good. And I'm one of those, if you come twice, I'll just about get your name on the roll, because I believe that after you come twice, you're no longer a visitor. You're part of us. You come worship the Lord with us. Brother Winston's coming. He's going to lead us in a song. You worship with us as we close the service.
Before our final song, Sister Brenda Jones has something special she wants to say.
At this time, the choir would like to show our appreciation to Sister Charlotte. She hasn't just worked hard for this cantata. She works hard all the time with this choir, every Monday night. And there's nothing that we could ever do or show to tell her how much we appreciate her. She has blessed us in so many ways, and every time that we've lost a minister of music, she has just stepped right in and helped us and worked with us and teaches us songs, and she's just such a great blessing to us, and we love her so much, Sister Sean. She was nervous tonight. She's used that organ's her crutch, and she was nervous leading us tonight, but she did a good job, didn't she?